Well guys, the first update which is coming from the Carnival Cruise Line. Now, Carnival Cruise Line restarted the operation for their sixth ship in their fleet. Yes guys, the ship name is Carnival Magic. It started from 7th of August from Florida, Miami. Well, the second update is coming from the Norwegian Cruise Line now. Norwegian Cruise Line finally started sailing in USA with Norwegian Encore. The ship name is Norwegian Encore. And the date is 7th of August from Seattle. It will be doing an Alaskan cruising. Now, the next ship of Norwegian Cruise Line is Norwegian Gem. It will be start sailing from 15th of August from Port Miami, Florida. The third update is from the Virgin Cruises. Finally, Virgin Cruises started sailing in UK domestic cruise with Scarlet Lady. It started sailing from August 6th. Now, the fourth update is coming from the Carnival Cruise Line. Now, this is a very important update, guys. Now, Carnival Cruise Line has made changes to its protocol across all the Carnival cruise ships. From August 7th, all the guests will be required to wear masks in a specific indoor area, especially in busy areas. The new mask wearing policy will continue through October 31st, 2021. If you are working or cruising in Carnival, you need to wear a mask when you are in a public area. Now, the fifth and the final update, which is coming from the Royal Caribbean. Now, Royal Caribbean said by spring 2022, all their ships will be in service. Yes, including from USA, Australia, Europe, Asia, wherever Royal Caribbean travels, all their ships will start sailing to all the parts of the world. So guys, this was the update about cruise ship and cruise ship life. So do subscribe to my channel. I will see you in my next video. Bye-bye.